Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
I thought we were in real trouble.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley.
We called for evac. We showed up. I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Thank you. UNSC personnel respond.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fire Team Charlie. We read you 5x5. That you, Four Hammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Four Hammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.